flu.
Sorry. Got pain in the butt.
So I got a package that I need a signature for.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that'd be my husband.
Yeah, I was like, it's probably friends.
That's ridiculous.
If you could just sign and print right at the top, please.
Oh,
sorry. I didn't realize it until I actually got here. Because all I look at is like, do I need a signature? Where does it go? And then I look at the package like, oh my God.
Yeah.
Don't be home. I'm sorry.
That's okay. I'd rather you give this to me than go to the post office right. And grab it.
All right. And this is all the mail I got for you, actually.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yep. Have a good one.
You too.